I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue. I will stay. I will stay with you. We'll make it to the other side like lovers do. I'll reach my hands out in the dark and wait for yours too. Interlock, I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you.
At all times, you know the rules.
Even when they say there's nothing left, so don't give up on. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up, giving up. No, not me. Even when nobody else believes, I'm not going down that easily. So don't give up on me.
Brittany, my travel bug, my personal photographer, my own weather woman, and my soon-to-be wife. I choose you today and every day for the rest of our lives. What we have learned has got us to this spot, and will get us to the point where we're old and crusty, drinking too much wine and watching Modern Family. But between now and then, I promise to keep being dumb together, making bad choices, and taking wrong turns, because we shouldn't always know how things turn out. Let's continue to have low expectations, because we know that that's when the most amazing things can happen. I promise to support you, to honor you, and to love you unconditionally. I promise to keep taking long drives so we can find secret photoshoot areas and find all the houses we can't afford. I vow to be your biggest supporter and your shoulder to cry on. Wherever you go, I will go. Whatever you will face, I will face, because we make a pretty damn awesome team. I promise to continue to love and cherish you as much as I do Vinny, of course. And above all else, I vow to make my life forever yours, give you the best of me, and my heart forever.
Fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue.
Today we begin this journey by making promises to each other, by proving that we can dedicate to love. I promise to show you with words and with actions every day just how much I love you. I promise to celebrate the successes and make everything an event, even the small ones. I promise to be your biggest fan in life, because cheering you from the sidelines is never enough. I promise to nurture your dreams, because through them your soul shines. I promise to encourage you, because I know you are capable of doing your best in everything you set your mind to. I promise to hold your hand through the good times and the bad, and to make you laugh when you take life a little too seriously. Damon, I promise that when life gives you lemonade, we make lemons. Life will be all like, what? I promise to let you win some races to bed just so you don't have to turn off the lights. I promise to make your lunch if you promise to take out the trash and maybe even the dog at night. I promise to support your love of craft beer and always try new things with you. I promise to explore the depths of wherever we live and discover our secret destinations together, because it is in these moments we love a little deeper. I don't only see these as promises to each other, but as privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you, care with you and share with you. I get to run with you and walk with you, build with you and live with you. You are my inspiration and my drive to be the best version of myself in all that I do. You are my forever, my best friend, my dream come true, and now my very soon-to-be husband. From this day forward, you will never walk alone. I love you, Damon Allen Kate Curry.
Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world, 'cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer when the rain is pouring down. You make my whole world feel so right when it's wrong. It's how I know you are the one. That's how I know you are the one. Life, it's easy to be scared of. With you I am prepared for what is yet to come. 'Cause our two hearts will make it easy, joining up the pieces, together making one.
That's how I know you are the one.